7, Matt Carter. 4 is Jimmy Chapman. 44, Chris Copeland. 30, Cody Dixon. 22, Jerome Edmonds. 56, Drew Gardner. 80, Kevin Herron. 1, Gary Jackson. 84, Jonathan Jackson. 68, Ethan Lassiter. 77, Sean McKay. 66, Tyler Montgomery. 5, David Sanders. 2 is Jacob Steele. Number 60 is Josh Smith. The coaches are Lee Carter, Eddie Wisdom, Steve Carter, Mike Fade, DJ Carter, and the head coach of your Smyrna AAA Bulldogs, Donnie Carter. Today that it all ended in 2001 at Stratford High School. Now it starts with a clean slate. Let's go to the midfield mark. The man that wears the white hat, his name is Ronnie Perkins. It's now time for classic Smash Mouth football in the capital, Smyrna, Tennessee.
Getting the ball first.
10, ball on the Bulldog, 25-yard line. Here comes our classic gold chain crew, back for another round. Just a minute, let's get the chain crew set, guys. Whoa!
Ball turned over on downs, first and 10, Wolverines.
Wolverines take over on their own 35 yards.
I hope I think it's real quick.
Thank you.
PAT attempt is no good. So, with 2:46 left to go in the first quarter, Wolverine strike first, 6-0.
Ah!
Ray start the second quarter. Wolverines are on top, 6-0. Ball in play. We're ready to roll. Number 27 was the ball carrier. He downs it himself. It'll be second down.
You know when he's going to get the ball, he'll put his mouthpiece in. A long time to leave it out. Holding call against the Wolverines. That's a 10-yard penalty. Repeat the down. That puts the ball on the Wolverine. 19-yard line. Chain gang, let's go.
Oh, my God. Go, 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 go
Number 27 on the carry. Number 80, Heron on the stop. Good enough for a first down. First and 10, Wolverines. We got time out?
Yeah.
Who?
LaVergne.
Time out. Wolverines. On the weak side of the 20 yard line.
62 on the year. He called the ball.
Six on the carry, number 80, Heron on the stop. Time out with 1:03 left to go in the first half. Pick up of about six.
They call time for clock flip. They call time for clock one out.
Yeah. He said time out, and then I heard the whistle. Go.
Getting started.
Turn it up.
Edmonds on the carry, number 22, number 25 on the stop, along with number 39. Second down, pick up of maybe about a yard. Ball at the 28.
This was a good thing. There was a little bit of a number one, I didn't really know. I knew what the time was, but I didn't know why. But this year was good. Maybe eventually that would be the one here. If you could get it, you need to be sitting like this. From up there, I'm ready for it.
Steal the ball carrier to number 55 on the stop. Third down, no gain. Third and long, 8 from the 28. Edmonds on the carry, number 22, number 10 on the stop, fourth down, fourth and 9, from the 29.
You couldn't let him talk, Ted.
Because when you get home, you put it in.
Like to remind you, videotapes of this game and all games from Lowellfield are on sale for $10. Concession stand still open. Let's go. Second down.
Wish we could redshirt him, hold him back.
Yeah, I think he's 1 year too far ahead to be redshirted, man.
Yeah. He's going to try to get two.
My daughter's boyfriend played for Galveston.
Play action, hot, quick pass.
He intercepted about eight passes.
So, with 1:34 left to go in the third quarter, Bulldogs on top 14-6.
Galveston, I guess last year, he intercepted eight
LaVergne will take over on their own 25-yard line.
We'll fix it. Big old needle right in the middle.
I imagine they just stuck it in there and drained it.
Be like the longest yard.
I've seen some of them just get big bag on the side of them. Did yours start bagging up on the side?
They drained it. It didn't feel too good.
You ain't got no choice now. You just gotta hang in there.
Ball moving around at number 84. Jonathan Jackson picked it up. First and 10. Ball off.
And you usually don't get blood set, you know, pounced up on your leg unless you tear it. But it'll lose blood because of the ligament, regardless of how bad the tore is, it's going to have a lot of blood.
Jackson was the ball carrier. He got it himself. That's the end of the third. Paul, 60 seconds and start the fourth.
Come on.
Edmonds on the carry, number 22, number 25, Wolverines is there on the stop. Ball turnover on downs, first and 10, Wolverines. Ball on there, 24 yards. Second and five, ball on the 37. Here we go. Ball carriers number 27, number 66, Montgomery on the stop. Brings up third down.
A good shot.
I won't do it. I didn't do it for you.
Ball in between the 37 and 38 yard line of the Wolverines. Third and 20. Stop. Brings up second down. Ball's now marked on the 31 yard lines of the Wolverines. Second to long five.
It's later in the season. shoot field.
Smash mouth that dog to the back and fire on that!
Nothing like it. 8 o'clock. Oh, yeah. Okay. Don't worry about it. I'll finish it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we appreciate you coming out to the Smyrna Invitational. Please pick up your trash on the way out. And just remember, all game tapes are available from the lower fields, $10 a piece.
Sweet. I'll tell you what, they won't find them any cheaper.